I've split this incredible investment opportunity into three anchors: the tea plantation, ecotourism, and high-value crops. But before we get into all of that, I'd like us to look at its most important asset, its human resource. Molweli bapem! The Mpondo people, for generations, have been picking and planting